All of us want our prayers to be answered quickly. There is a secret behind that. Do you know that secret? One word, one name is that secret. Do you want to know that secret? Listen to my video carefully. Usually, all of us pray a lot. But to get things done in our prayer, we have to follow a secret word. That's what I'm going to tell you today. The word is Jesus. When you ask anything in the name of Jesus, that will be surely blessed to you. This is said by Jesus himself in John chapter 14 verse 14. If you ask anything in my name, I will do it. When you ask anything in the name of Jesus, it will be surely given to you. This was the assurance that the Bible is giving us through the name of Jesus. Jesus said, "You believe in me." These are the words which help us to believe in him. And when we ask anything in the name of Jesus, that will be surely blessed to us. This is the power behind the name of Jesus. And when you ask anything in the name of Jesus, you will surely get it. Bible is the assurance for it. Pray in the name of Jesus and get your wishes done.